The solitary goose does not drink or eat. It flies about and calls, missing the flock. No one now remembers this one shadow. They've lost each other in the myriad layers of cloud. It looks into the distance, seems to see. It's so distressed, it thinks that it can hear. Unconsciously, the wild ducks start to call. Cries of birds are everywhere confused.